We are up at Whistler. Russell's organized this fun ride, and he's got a couple of buddies. Straight in front of me here is Andrew. I think this might be Rick. And then the rest of these guys are mostly from the island. Somebody's right behind me. It's Russell. I guess I better get my bike warmed up.
Are you filming now?
I am.
How long will it last?
About 3 hours.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. And I got a spare battery too.
Wow.
Getting up for tomorrow.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Let's get started.
Pretty good group together. Looks like it's about 15 of us.
Thank you.
Good try.
You're good fucked now, though.
Second try. Come on. Woo! Nice. Wow. They're all about momentum. Got offline there. Got myself into a bit of a ditch. There's always a way out. I think we might have.
I think we just missed
up. Guy in front is wrecked. He's kind of our tour guide. And a very good rider. Definitely knows the terrain. Playground spot. No pressure or anything.
Trail's fine for me.
Alan. Yeah, it's a little tricky, isn't it? Dave's gonna try the steep one. Woo! Yes! Nice! Dave Nunn giving it a try. Andrew giving it a go. It's pretty steep. Not bad. Okay, now we're looking at a crazy rock. Video probably doesn't show it, but this is like almost straight up and down. You can see right there a couple of guys psyching themselves up for it. First victim. Ooh, whoa. That's motocross style. A lot of fun. Oh, slippery. Downhill here. When guys are having trouble going downhill, you know it's nasty. Just so slippery. But he made it.
Yes. Good one.
Okay.
We'll catch up with Russ.
Quarters of the way up. What goes up must come down. $5, please. Now now we've moved across the highway and come about a kilometer closer to Whistler, and we're going to go up part two of the day. I think we're going up that way, up a different mountain. This should be fun. No? Oh, I thought it was the only way up. Well done. Straight towards Whistler. Now we can see the ski mountain. Oh, maybe you can see a little bit. Yeah, right there. That must be the ski hills. You can see the gondola at the very top. Well, it's a pretty spectacular view. The weather's turning a bit, those black clouds are coming in. Try this little nugget. Traction here than on the other side of the highway, so having no trouble getting up this stuff.
Yep, I think I got everything. We're off on the second day. Heading to Britannia Beach this time. So, totally different kind of riding.
Play on the beach.
Play on the beach. And with a bit of luck, we're going to get up real high.
So this time we're at Britannia Beach. Day two, and another good turnout. We've got 15 guys. We're just heading up the hill. big forest. Fearless leader pushing. That's a tricky little section. Doesn't look like much. Some roots, slimy dirt. All right.
Got the roots there.
Yeah. This should be Dave coming up. Oh, it looks like Keith.
Yeah, the nasty would be nasty today. This is gonna be just fun.
Yes. Yeah. I don't need any more than this.
This will be just...
This is going to be plenty.
Not
yeah. Not much of a warm-up to this ride. There's the fearless Dave. Yes. That was a push fest. Right up here. That's pretty cool.
We've got a bit of a section up here.